So, you've heard the news then, so what?
Who hasn't?
The station just a street away. I can hear the poor bastard loud and clear. What?
Don't you think Flanagan was a little...
little what? Harsh. Well, I guess you prefer them finding the pike scales in your chest then, rather than in the house.
But in front of his wife, man. And kids.
No, that's what you get. And if your whips on his back is nothing towards what they could be planning for us.
They?
Gifford, look around you, man. Pikesbury here, townsfolk meeting in the dark there. You've seen it as well as I.
Why?
The United Irishmen could have a hive in this very town.